We have.
Hi guys.
We have.
A Galata slide. And we're doing karate with it.
I'm making it so it's
good for me to attempt.
To break.
To karate chop it.
In half.
But when it comes to slides, it stretches more than a piece of paper.
This is so hard. And it's not that stretchable. It's really breakable. You can see that.
But
you stretch it. But if you do it like this, come on, let's jump.
You take one side, I'll take one side.
But if you do it like this,
it stretches pretty good.
Stretches pretty good, but it's so heavy.
Okay. Yeah. I feel like you were doing all the work there.
No, stop. It's not ready for you. I'm just rolling it up, making it easy.
Hey, I'm just gonna dump them on that. When you need a pick-me-up while you're out shopping for those last-minute gifts, stop by one of the 5 convenient Peoria Dunkin' Donuts locations. During the holidays, families will gather and decorate trees, find their favorite Christmas light displays, have hot chocolate, sing Christmas. I have an idea. You pull that out this way, and I'll cry. The holiday takes you. Be sure to bring along the Peoria Christmas music station. Mix 106.9. I'm gonna hold this on it. It is a slide. That's all. Can we move over here a little bit?
Come on.
What the heck? It just stretches.
Done. My turn. My turn. So I'm going to roll it again. Okay.
That's what you do.
It's a French fry power up.
Let me get it out first. I'm not ready yet.
Ready?
Go. Oh, she did it! Pick that up. Alright, let me try that.
Like,
you're just like, watch out. You're just like. Uh-huh. Alright, let me do this one more time.
I have to roll it. I'm not ready for you yet.
I know, I just poked it. I didn't karate chop it yet. Can I go?
Go.
What the heck? Hold on.
It doesn't like you. Hang on.
Wait.
Go.
What the heck? Okay.
Finally.
Alright, you can have the rest of this one.
Okay, my turn again. It's not a candle holder. I made. What's that?
Oh, there's like bits of blue in it.
Okay, now I'm gonna try again now.
Alright, I got it. Don't do it too fast.
Stop. Ready?
Yeah. Why does it always fall down? See, guys?
Because I am a very good karate chopper. And you must not be.
Probably not.
You want to go again or not? Chloe had a fever yesterday, so she's still kind of wheezy.
Coffee. I guess.
Okay, we're going to put this away and
Callie,
go ask your grandma if you can make the phone.
Hey, Papa! She'll say no, Papa might say yes. Hey, can we get everything to make the phone? You're gonna get your shirt in that?
No, I'm not.
Last time I ruined my swimming suit because I sat in it.
Then why sit in it?
I don't know. It wasn't sticking to me when I laid on my belly in it.
I was doing cartwheels in it too. Oh, you hit me in the chest. But
I wasn't playing and that happened. Do it again.
Okay,
okay, let's see if I can chop this.
Wait till I'm done though.
Really? All
right.
That's very thick.
Go.
So I need it.
And you get to punch a crunch up.
Punch through it.
Okay. Good job. I don't know if we got that on tape, but you do it to me now.
Okay, so I'm not sure how I do this. This is like glue all, except it's Elmer's.
I know. I'm gonna punch it again. Watch out.
Right. You work at that. Okay.
I didn't
now,
punch it.
You stretch it again. Like up at this time.
You have to do it so I can karate chop it. Oh, after you, I'll do it. Then I'll karate chop it.
After I'll karate chop through it.
So I'm gonna make sure it's in the slime so you don't hit the container. That would kind of hurt. And you have to karate chop it down. Don't like. Right.
Ow!
I tried to make it in the slime.
No, you didn't. You said all right too early. Set this.
New candle holder! Pow. Okay, whatever. Alright, you hold it for me now and I'm gonna.
My finger fits in there.
I can. Oh yeah, I can tell that hurt.
It smells.
My fingernails are really long.
It smells so good. This candle.
Alright, put it back. This is the new candle holder. Oh, I'm gonna put my whole fist
it's
in
it. It's called candle slime.
I'm gonna put my whole fist in it.
Okay, let's bury our hands.
I already did. Oh, I can't move it. It's hard. I don't like it.
Jeez.
Oh, holy crap.
Okay, I'm gonna put my fist in that socket and see what happens. So you bury my fist, like, all the way in slime. Like, pick up this thing and throw it on here. And let's see if I can get out of it.
Was it easy?
Yes.
All right, now you hold it up and I'll come around and chop it.
Whoa, that looks so cool.
You go on this side and hold it up like this.
Oh my goodness,
this.
Look how cool it is.
Go on the side and hold it up like this. And make sure that I can, like, get it. Good enough.
Okay, now bury my fist. Well, my
you, hand. You bury mine this time.
Okay.
Oh, God. Can I?
I'm not done.
My hand is like right where the slime is.
No, it's not.
It's pretty easy.
Okay, now you bury my hand like this. Here, I'll put it at the bottom of the bucket and just add all the slime to it. Really hard though. Make it really hard for me to escape. My fingers are showing.
I know. Alright, there we go. That's easy.
Bad.
It's so jiggly.
Wiggle.
But what about what's even better?
If we wiggle this, it wiggles the whole table.
Oh, they can tell. Avery, watch this.
Are you gonna put your face in it?
Yeah.
Well,
this is how I like to play a slime.
Okay, my turn.
It's not hard.
Okay, I'm gonna have to fold it.
No, you don't. Okay, argue. Yo, come on. No, put your whole face in it.
I know. I hate it. Oh, it feels so weird. I think I got it on my eyelashes.
Let me see.
Oh, jeez.
Look at me. It's my turn.
It's good.
Oh, God, I hate this song. Oh, crap.
Your whole face color.
Oh, come over here, okay.
Over here.
Just real quick. This is Serafina. She's peeking out of the TV today. Look! I feel like her dress is falling off. Oh. Come back. I'm gonna try that one more time. That does not taste good. Would you like some gumballs? Okay, I'll take that as a no. Alright guys, so I'm gonna put my feet in it.
You've done that before, it's disgusting.
But it's really fun.
Look, people put their face in
it. Of course they put their face in it. I am too. I feel like that I should like make sure that I'll hold fire. Look, Avery, this shirt is too thin.
This is my implant.
Oh, look, there's a lion. And it's really dirty from this.
These aren't really good. I was tired.
I hope you know I spit on one of those, right?
Oh, no, I got them new.
Ooh, I feel like you should do the Kylie Jenner lip challenge. I don't know why, but I do.
Oh,
what are you doing? Putting my face in it. It's really fun.
You put your feet in that.
Oh, come on. At least it's my... Oh, whoa. Look at the wood did to it. We put a bunch of marks in it. Guys, can you, like... Can you guys see that on camera? Let them see that. Hold on. Let me... Let them look. Can they see that? I'm not sure. Now, can you see
it? Bad idea.
Yeah, we had a lot of fun today with slime.
It could be a drum.
Hold on, we're gonna play Believer. Watch out.
That's not Believer. That is not Believer.
It, but hope you enjoyed today's video. See you guys next time. Bye. Bye.